Maybe the most mythical creature under the sea is the magical mermaid. But have you ever stopped and wondered, were mermaids ever real? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Question.
Legends about creatures that are half human, half animal are fairly common in folklore from around the world, and mermaids are probably the most popular of the aquatic hybrids. Many folklorists believe that stories about mythical mermaids date back to ancient sightings of dugongs, a marine mammal that's related to the manatee. According to their theory, sailors would tell tall tales about dugong sightings they had while at sea. Those stories would be told and retold again and again, and over time, stories about the dugong turned into stories about creatures that were half human, half fish. So, what gives? Were the sailors just exaggerating, or could mermaids actually be real? Well, sadly, no. Mermaids aren't real. But that might make you wonder, if mermaids aren't real, why has the myth survived for so long? Well, as time passed, the lore and legend about mermaids grew. For instance, the ancient Greek sirens were born out of mermaid legends. Sirens are mythical mermaid-like creatures that lure sailors into rocky waters with their beautiful songs. Because of the sirens' not-so-nice reputation, mermaids began to be associated with any danger at sea, like floods, storms, and shipwrecks. Over time, that dangerous demeanor softened, and mermaids began to be known as peaceful creatures that brought good luck and could even fall in love with humans. This type of mermaid became more common in the British Isles during the 19th century and was popularized by Hans Christian Andersen's fairy tale, The Little Mermaid, which spawned a movie adaptation that I bet you heard of. Okay, so mermaids are a myth, but that doesn't mean they always were. Over the centuries, many people have reported seeing mermaids, including a couple famous sightings. While sailing through the Caribbean in 1493, good old Christopher Columbus reported seeing three, quote, female foams rise high out of the sea. He did have one complaint, though. Mermaids weren't nearly as beautiful as he'd expected. That's because Columbus's mermaids were, you guessed it, manatees. And he isn't the only famous sailor who is convinced mermaids were real. The English pirate Blackbeard would sometimes instruct his crew to steer clear of waters he considered enchanted by mermaids or merfolk. He and his crew all reported seeing mermaids with their own eyes. So, once and for all, are mermaids real? No! But you can see why someone who's been sailing the high seas for 2 months might mistake a manatee for a half-woman, half-fish hybrid. Eating nothing but lemons and moldy cheese would do that to me, too. And now you know that mermaids aren't real. Comment below if you have a question you'd like to know the answer to. And don't forget to subscribe for more episodes of
Colossal Questions!
Only on DreamWorks TV.